Welcome back to another video. In today's video, we shot some medium format and Polaroid fashion photography. So Colin and I met up with our friends Kenny and Malik. We decided to shoot some portraits of the two guys, specifically so Kenny could use some of the portraits for some promo for his upcoming EP. So we packed up the Pentax 67, the Mamiya645, and an old Polaroid camera and headed out. So our first stop was this place called Las Vegas. It's actually this small RV camping site. It has very small Midwest town vibes, and it's just kind of a cool backdrop for some portraits. After shooting here for probably 25 minutes, we packed our stuff back up and headed down the road across the highway to a small nature resort or park and finish up the rest of our film there. The weather was 5 degrees Fahrenheit, so it was pretty cold, so we were just kind of trying to make the most of it and go as quickly as we could, honestly. So at this point, the sun was setting, we had finished our rolls, and pretty much just headed back home. We decided to play some remastered COD 4 to kind of revel in that nostalgia.
Oh, baby, a triple! Oh, yeah!
Although we were kind of pressed for time, and the weather wasn't working super cooperatively, I think we still got some really nice images. Looking at them chronologically, my first favorite is of Malik standing by the highway. I love how sharp he is and in focus, and how the headlights of the cars in the back, the bokeh is big and blurry and separates him from the background. My next favorite is Kenny sitting by the yellow tarp. I think the rubble and the yellow tarp itself creates just an interesting backdrop and kind of leans into that Midwestern construction site camping ground motif. Jesus, I sound like an English teacher. The next one I really like is of Kenny zipping his jacket up and just cackling. I think it's just really genuine and something you don't really see in a lot of portraiture work or like serious fashion work, pretty much at all. Okay, my last two favorite are of Kenny actually sitting on the hill. I think the color blocking with the grass and the snow and how sharp he is and everything else is out of focus just creates a really nice layering on the image. Oh, additionally, I almost forgot. My favorite Polaroid. My favorite one was of Kenny sitting in front of the camping grounds. Even though there's kind of these weird abrasions on the borders, which I'm pretty sure is due to the temperature, I still really like it. And I think Polaroids are fun to shoot and kind of add an interesting dynamic to the shoot. All right, so that's gonna do it for this video, guys. Thank you so much for watching. It's fun to shoot these kind of fashion portraiture videos and also mix mediums. Shooting the 6x7, 645 and Polaroid just kind of kept things interesting and dynamic. Other than that, make sure you check out Kenny's music on pretty much all streaming platforms, as it's definitely worth a listen. Otherwise, make sure you like, subscribe, and let me know what you think about the photos. I'd love to hear what you guys think and your favorites in the comments below. Otherwise, I think that's my spiel. I think I've overstayed my welcome. Yeah. Peace out. Let's play. So I'll be with you. They take a